Heartbreak in Bihar, eastern India. This father weeps as he carries his child's body to an ambulance. He's not the only grief-stricken parent. More than 20 children are dead, and dozens are in the hospital battling for their lives after eating a free lunch at their school. A hot meal of rice, soybean and pulses, probably contaminated by organophosphorus, a common insecticide, and perhaps cooked in bad oil, Bihar's education minister told CNN.
The headmistress was told by the cook that the medium of cooking was not proper, and she suspected the quality of the oil, but the headmistress rebuked her and also chastised the children and forced them to consume the meal.
The school lunch is part of India's midday meal scheme, which aims to provide all children at a government school one hot meal a day. It's the largest school feeding program in the world, reaching 120 million children across the country. But critics say the scheme is notorious for corruption and often doesn't meet basic standards of hygiene and quality. Manju cooked the lunch the children ate before they fell sick.
When I saw the oil, it looked like it had a layer at the bottom of the jar. I thought this was locally made oil because there was residual waste at the bottom. Generally, we get just about enough oil to prepare one meal because there's no space for storage.
The tragedy has sparked violent protests. Dozens of outraged people have taken to the streets, damaging public property and setting vehicles on fire.
We condemn the deaths of innocent children due to the midday meal and have taken to roads to voice our anger against Chief Minister of Bihar, Nitish Kumar, and his insensitive government.
The government says it's investigating the incident and will take strong action. As a political war of words escalates, it's little comfort for these people. Some battling for their lives, some grieving for the lives cut short. Malika Kapoor, CNN, Mumbai.